Welcome to Cebu, an island rich with cultural history and renowned scenic spots. A community flourishing with reputable economic activity and organized governance. It has all the ingredients that make it globally competitive and capable of sustaining large-scale investments. Cebu's deep water port area hosts an estimated 300 local destinations around Visayas and Mindanao. The Mactan Cebu International Airport accommodates approximately 180 international direct flights, and both make Cebu a major international gateway. Cebu is right at the center of the Philippine archipelago and provides access to any point in the country. Cebu is considered a major industrial, commercial, trade, business, and educational hub. It is a world-class environment built for business and recreation and is geared to becoming a premier international tourism and investment destination in Asia. Primary Homes Incorporated, a homegrown company now emerging as a leading real estate developer, has earned the distinction of being the first developer of significant residential projects in Metro Cebu, whose impressive portfolio include mid to upscale subdivisions like Villa del Rio, Collinwood, Woodbury Drive, and Acacia Place. Its foray into condominium projects started with East Aurora Tower and has since set lifestyle trends with LaGuardia Flats and Woodcrest Residences. Right at the onset of the manufacturing industry expansion, Primary Homes mother company Primary Structures Corporation entered the scene by producing more than 50% of the MEPS buildings. Cebu's capability has led more to 100 business firms and multinational companies like Teradyne, Fairchild Semiconductor, Tayo Yuden, and others to set up manufacturing plants and significantly raise growth rates in exports close to 20% higher than that of the whole nation. Cebu is also home to the prime business and financial district in the southern part of the Philippines, known as Cebu Business Park. Cebu Business Park has been in existence for more than 20 years and continues to attract investors from all over. Avalon, located at the heart of Cebu Business Park, is one of Primary Homes' premium developments. It redefines convenience and accessibility and offers a new brand of luxury and comfort with its elegant architectural design and state-of-the-art amenities and security features. Cebu is adequately equipped with competent telecommunication infrastructure and well-managed lines. According to the Global Services and Tholon Survey, Cebu has constantly been recognized as the number one BPO destination in the world. The Primary Group of Companies, The Innovator, sets another milestone by constructing the I-Series buildings, which is currently the headquarters of distinguished call center companies such as Convergys and Stream Global Services. Cebu's workforce is composed of skilled college and university graduates from a multitude of fields that speak English as a second language. Supported by over 45 tertiary education establishments, including 9 universities, Cebu is the educational focal point of the central and southern part of the Philippines. Absolutely nothing compares to this wonderful, relaxing, and opportunity-rich destination. Primary Homes, along with a Primary Group of Companies, have established imprints in the region's commercial and residential landmarks and are now recognized leaders in their field of specializations. Through the efforts of one and all, now rises a world-class Cebu. And Primary Homes continues to trailblaze in the path of growth.